party inside my trunk. What do you want? I'm a hitter's mad that I'm on. ASAP with XO, tell me what else do you want?
What do you want? Is it a car with the stars? Tell me what you want. What do you want?
Hey, what is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Kidvy Gaming, back with another video. And today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the air quote outfit in GTA 5 Online after patch 1.42. If you do go along to enjoy this video, please don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe and hit the notification bell down below. Let's get straight into this video, guys. Hey, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Kidvy Gaming, back with another video. And we're doing the air quota outfit. So the steps that you will need to do is you're going to open up your interaction menu, go to the racing outfits, and make sure it's set to none. Now, once you've got that, go to online, go to jobs, go to play jobs, go to Rockstar Created, go to adversity mode, and you're going to click on any of the air quotas. It doesn't really matter which one you pick, but you will need a friend to help you out. So you're going to host it, and you will need a friend to help you, so don't try getting a random, because they will try to kill you. I've done it multiple times trying to do it with a random. I wasn't able to do it, so your best bet is just to get a friend to help you out with this glitch. So you're just going to wait until your friend joins, and you will need to change the list to list 2 so it's easier for you, because you'll be able to land the Hydra by pressing right on the D-pad. But once he joins, just start up the game like normal. Now once you make it in the game, you can get the orange outfit, or you can get the purple outfit. It doesn't really matter what color you get. I personally like the orange outfit, so we're gonna get the orange outfit this time. So once you spawn in the adversity mode, you're going to want to press right on the D-pad and make sure you have the Hydra. That's why you put it to list 2. Now once you have the Hydra, you're just going to land the Hydra onto the ground. Now once you land it straight on the ground, you're open up your interaction menu. Go to the style section and then go to the racing outfit and swap it once to the right and once to the left. It doesn't really matter which way you go. Just change the outfit, and then you're gonna wait a few minutes to get kicked. So this may take a little bit. This is the part, if you're on PlayStation, you can suspend your application. On Xbox One, you cannot suspend your application. So you will have to wait a few minutes to get it to go. And you're just gonna wait until the alert pops up saying you've been kicked for idle. Alright, once you get the message saying kicked from the session for being idle too long, all you guys will need to do is press A to continue. Once you load back into that GTA 5 session, you should have the outfit. All you guys have to do is head over into a clothing store, save it as an outfit. And yeah, that's basically it with this video. But I'm going to show you guys the outfit, so we will load in real quick. Now we're gonna load in the session. That took way too long, but once you guys load into the session, guys, you should have the outfit. Like I said, is all you have to do is walk into a clothing store and save it. I was right outside the clothing store, and I had my spawn location the last location, so I could easily walk into a clothing store and save it as an outfit. But yeah, guys, that's basically it with this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe. It's your boy KidVGaming, and I'm out. Peace out.